I bought some sneakers from GOAT, so let's open these up and we're going to talk about these sneakers and talk about how you can save money buying sneakers, man. That's right, save money while buying. We'll talk about that in just a few seconds, but let's open these up. This is a pair of sneakers that I did purchase from the GOAT app. Actually, my brother purchased from the GOAT app. This is not a sneaker that I particularly like or am in love with, but it is a Jordan 1 at the end of the day. So I had to show you guys, we got a pair of Jordan 1s. Gotta show you guys these Jordan 1s. So he did buy a used pair. And buying used on GOAT is a really good option because you can save a lot of money when doing so. So we do have the size label, size 11. We do have the GOAT sticker on this side of the box as well. We got a Jordan 1 box. Let's see what we got. Woo! We have the Rookie of the Year, Jordan 1. That's right, Rookie of the Year Jordan 1s. So this is a pair of Jordan 1s that actually when they released was not going for much money over retail at all. And we do have, okay, both set of laces are here as well in the black and the red. So that's cool. But we also have, ooh, the GOAT sticker that I, of course, can't forget the verification sticker. And then the regular GOAT sticker as well. So everything from GOAT. Awesome. GOAT is legit, so if you guys are interested in checking out GOAT, make sure you do so. They do sell authentic sneakers. So right here, we do have the Rookie of the Year, Jordan 1. This is a worn pair, as you guys can tell, but they are pretty clean on the bottoms, though. So really good condition, very nice. I believe my brother paid about half of what a dead stock pair goes for, and these things are pretty expensive nowadays. You know, a lot of Jordan 1s have really gone up in price. This obviously is one of them. These are now like $450, $500 depending on size. I believe my brother only paid roughly half of that price for a worn pair. It really does save a lot of money when you're looking to buy used. If you're gonna wear the sneaker anyway, I mean, you might as well buy it used, right? You're gonna save a lot of money when doing so. And GOAT is a great place definitely to check out when you're looking to buy some sneakers. Check out GOAT. This video is not sponsored by GOAT. I just want to make that very clear. But hey, GOAT, if you want to sponsor your boy, hit me up. But anyway, these are definitely a clean pair. Very nice. Not my favorite Jordan 1 ever, but they're nice. I do like them more, I think, being worn in than I do dead stock. To me, Jordan 1s just look so much better worn than they do when they're brand new. So very, very dope. I personally would not keep in the black and the red laces like this. I would probably just stick to the black. Let me know what you guys think about the lacing options down below in the comments. Let me know what you guys think about the Rookie of the Year Jordan 1s. And let me know what you guys think about GOAT app, man. GOAT, check them out. You can definitely save a lot of money when you're looking to purchase sneakers. You know, if these are like $500 brand new and you can get them roughly half the price for just worn a few times, really clean with original packaging and everything, why not? Why not save that money? Personally, I really like doing that. I'd rather spend the money on a worn pair and then the dead stock pair, I'll go ahead and sell. If I have the shoe dead stock, which my brother has a dead stock pair of these, he has a size 13, I believe, dead stock. So if, you know, he can go ahead and sell that dead stock pair, have the worn pair, and keep the extra money in his pocket, or take that extra money and put it towards another sneaker that he'd rather have in his collection. So I'm pretty sure that's why he went ahead and purchased these. Let me know what you guys think about the Rookie of the Year Jordan 1s. Let me know what you guys think about GOAT app. And speaking about GOAT, I will have an early unboxing sneaker coming up pretty soon from GOAT. I've been hopping on GOAT every day looking for this early sneaker. I don't want to give it away yet. Make sure you guys stay tuned, subscribe. Trust me, you're not going to want to miss it. Also, make sure you guys hit that thumbs up. But I'm very looking forward to picking up this early shoe from GOAT app. We'll see if GOAT app's early sneakers are legit. I'm sure they are. But we'll take a look and we'll stay tuned. Make sure you guys stay tuned for a pair of Jordan 1s early from the GOAT app. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Real quick unboxing from GOAT. Let me know what you guys think about the Rookie of the Year. Let me know what you guys think about GOAT app. And make sure you guys check out GOAT. Check out the used section because you can save a lot of money when you're looking to purchase these expensive sneakers. With that being said, make sure you guys hit that thumbs up, please. Hitting that thumbs up really does help the channel grow. Also, make sure you guys give me a follow on Instagram. I'm about to hit 10,000 followers. So please, guys, check me out on Instagram. When we hit 10,000 on Instagram, I'm going to do a sneaker giveaway on Instagram. So make sure you guys give me a follow at DannyMoore2369. Also, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button down below if you guys do love sneakers. With that being said, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys join the Moore family. Hit that subscribe button. Smash that like button. We're always on the grind. We're never going to stop always dropping that fire. Straight fire. Thank you guys so much for watching. We out.